I'm working on thine.
Said you belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's like home to me. It's like home to me. I tatted your passport up, now it's looking like a arm sleeve. Just know that was all me. And when you see Chanel, I wish that's how you saw me. That shit you tell Chanel, I wish that's how you call me. That raw shit, that honesty, yeah. You know I love you more than all them niggas put together. And it's a lot of niggas trust, I put the list together. And it's a lot just to assume we're meant to be together. You gotta live that shit for real, you can't just say whatever. You can never tell nobody that you held me down. If it was ride or die, then you should've been there right now. So I don't care how you're yelling at me. How much I gotta spend for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down? All the things I've done up until right now. I need 1,000 pages just to write it down. Writing down these feelings, it's been overdue. Don't know how many pens it's gonna take to get over you. How much I gotta pen for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down?
With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity, a fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort, so if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third, they threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas is superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly.
Listen to the lies that you would tell all night. Angel eyes, but you been giving me hell all night. I know the book that you would write is a tell some, not a tell all. Just to make sure you well off, you would sell all rights. Why does your ex think we beefing? Is that man all right? That nigga can't even look at me, he fell off twice. And I'm back popping. I still remember the day I saw you. I was
posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much of my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public. Cause these days it feel like hate is their favorite subject. Fuck it. Attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK. Aimed at your brain, violated, and I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping their kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official. The best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you fell for the bells and whistles. And that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale. But every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once. Proving we the ones police hunt. For the pains we smoke three blunts the size of tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure, speaking of beachfront. I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.
What's on your ass like back pockets? Niggas love to hate, but what is that stopping? So much shit I wanted to say, straight to your face. But you're so two-faced that I don't know which face. You're the reason we'll be going separate ways. You're the reason we cannot communicate. It's not the things you say, it's what you don't say. I'm not in your way, in your own way.
So I don't care how you're yelling at me.
How much I gotta spend for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down? All the things I've done up until right now. I need 1,000 pages just to write it down. Writing down these feelings, it's been overdue. Don't know how many pens it's gonna take to get over you. How much I gotta pen for you to pipe down? How deep I gotta dig for you to pipe down?